Hello, everybody. Hope you're all doing well, and why do I feel like I'm really off-center there? Ah, that's a little better. So, I kind of decided this very last minute last night, almost damn near midnight. I know my initial schedule said I'd be doing Dark Souls for this week, but I don't know, I was in the mood for something else. Just for this week, I was in the mood for something else. I'm gonna blame it on watching the Obi-Wan Kenobi series, but, I'm gonna bring up a blast from the past for the 2 days I'm streaming this week. I'm gonna be doing the original Battlefront 2 instead. So, I'm sorry if anyone was actually looking forward to me playing Dark Souls this week. Dark Souls will be next week. I just kind of wanted to do something a little bit different. I don't know. I was kind of in the mood. So again, I apologize, but I kind of wanted to change it up a little bit. So, all right, let's... get rid of that entirely, and I'm going to switch over to this. All right, that's there. A problem I have found with the old Battlefront 2, at least the way I'm playing it through Steam, I have to use this specific command on it to make it windowed, and then I'm stuck inside that window the entire time, so I'll have to continually try to tab out if I want to do things. Not in chat, and it'll do the, you know, thing that happens with Gundam and even Dark Souls. Cuts off all music. So right now, inside the tab itself, there is Star Wars music playing. It's just while I'm out here on, you know, my Streamlabs desktop and everything, I'm not going to hear any of that. I can't interact with it. And once I get into there, I'm kind of locked in. And also, I do have my controller hooked up, but it treats the controller kind of like it's a mouse. So it's not just scrolling through the options, like, you know, how you would scroll through options where they're highlighted. No, it's move the cursor with your joystick and then hit X to select. But it's not as precise because it's with the fucking controller. Sorry. Yeah, so my plan for these 2 days, which is going to be today and Thursday, is to just play through the campaign that is in Battlefront 2. Because the original Battlefront 2 had a campaign, like an actual story campaign that wasn't just... I mean, the first Battlefront game, it did have a campaign, but it was kind of a lazy one, I would say. It was a weird one. Not even weird. It was just, okay, here, you're playing now on this map. Here's the reasoning for what this is and where it takes place in the story. That's it. But it's like you're just playing a regular, instant action match the entire time. There was nothing special about it, no other objectives. It was just either wipe out all the enemy's reinforcements or capture all their command posts. That was it. This campaign in Battlefront 2 is different. Sure, they're still capturing the command posts and stuff, but you can't win by wiping out all the reinforcements, because guess what? The enemies actually have unlimited reinforcements. There are specific objectives you need to do in order to beat the missions. Sure, it is a little restricted by the engine on what you can do and how many models and stuff they have. But it's still pretty good, and they do put an actual story by it, which I won't spoil exactly what that is. But you'll get it once I get to the first mission, which technically starts with training. Which I'm going to do. I'm going to do the training mission, mostly so I can get myself familiar with the controls again. It's been forever and a day since I've played the original Battlefront 2. I should have just kept the freaking music going for so long. Like, my God, I've been talking too long. One last thing before I actually continue into actually playing the game. Right down below is the one stream reminder. I have a spicy ramen challenge goal going on, 5,000 bits in total from everyone, and I will, the very next stream that it happens on, I will eat spicy ramen. Whether I make that the entire stream, whether I make it, try to play a game, eat, continue playing while suffering horribly, well, we'll see. But yeah, that's about it for me there, and let's actually get into the game. So, and please tell me if it is too loud. I'm just kind of basing this off what I've been setting most games to right now. So, if it is too loud, please let me know. If it is too quiet, please let me know. If I am too loud or too quiet, please let me know. All right. Open the tab now. Yeah, there's Star Wars music, all right. I can't even move the window because of how it is. Yeah, let's see. Let me see if I can make this happen. One second. Nope. Yeah, no, I cannot even move the window, so great. All right. That's gonna be fun and a half. All right. I can't even see what my volume is reaching right now. That's where this damn window is. It's right in the center of the screen blocking. So actually, I'm gonna get creative. By creative, I mean, and by that I just mean I'm gonna shrink my damn window down a bit. Hopefully still see chat. Yes. One moment. I'm sorry. I am apologizing. Apologizing. There, okay, that's better. Maybe. Maybe. Let's see. Almost. All right. Perfect. I can take that. That'll work. Hopefully. All right, so yeah, you see the mouse moving on? I mean the cursor moving on here? That's with this. That is weird. The D-pad does nothing. The other joystick does nothing. Fun times, right? All right. So as I said, I'm gonna start off on training. And of course, the fucking window got even bigger. So my whatever.
My first day as a member of the 501st. It was hot, it was sandy, chaotic. Nothing at all like the simulations on Kamino. Of course, that's pretty much the way it was for all of us, wasn't it? All that breeding, all those years of training. It doesn't really prepare you for all the screaming or the blood, does it? Frankly, I'm still amazed we ever made it through the first hour. Never mind the first day.
Okay. Oh, God Almighty.
Your simulation days are over, Trooper. This is a real battle. And if you mess up, you'll really end up in a world of pain. Now get out there!
Okay, never mind.
Some activity has been reported in the vicinity of Checkpoint Alpha. Get there and secure the area.
Well, guess what? Controller does nothing. So, uno, memento, por favors. Will I mess around with some stuff, fix some things. Da, 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 da. Oh, wonderful. This is annoying. All right, doing keyboard and mouse then. Let's do this. Oh God, that is. I need to turn that sensitivity down. Just, oh my God, that was so bad. Okay, that's better. Okay. All
Droid scouts have been detected in the area. Take them
right.
out before they can report our position.
Mouse button one. One. Okay, yeah. And one to switch primary weapons. Okay. Interesting. There's more of them.
Nice work, clone. Let's hope those scouts didn't get word back to their army. Now, finish off that damaged Hellfire droid using your thermal detonators.
There we go.
Good job, but the droid army is headed this way. Capture the downed Techno Union ship to secure a stronger foothold for our troops.
Ooh.
Our troops need health and ammo. Go to the downed Techno Union ship and switch to the engineer class at the command post.
Yeah, give me a minute. I got droids everywhere. I died switching. Oh, this is so bad.
Good. Now use your
That's
fusion cutter to
not.
repair the health and ammo droid.
Let me just do this. I'm gonna have to look this up for Thursday to make sure I can use the fucking controller next time. Because this is, Ooh. I'm not used to keyboard and mouse for this kind of game. Okay.
Nice work, Trooper.
Now what?
The CIS have sent in a column of spider walkers. Get to the ATTE clone and make it fast.
Oh.
Now take one of those walkers down before they do some serious damage.
That was easy.
Of the Techno Union ship. Use
Let me take this out first.
To switch to the Jet Trooper class.
Okay, now I'll do that. It's gotta teach me all about the controls.
Now use your jump jets to get up there and acquire that holocron and bring it back to Checkpoint Alpha. Who knows what secrets it might hold?
And jetpack is disabled while holding this stuff, because of course it is.
The CIS are holed up in the cliff bunker. Get up there and take over that post. It will give us a strong vantage point on the battlefield.
Supposed to be a way to roll in this game. Okay, that's crouch. I already know what. Okay, Z is aiming down sights. That makes sense. Oh, that happened. Never said I was good. Just let me be a regular clone. See, I played the crap out of this when I was younger. Because, my god, this is... It's still such a good game. Really? I got hit by the fucking wrist rockets. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I can spawn in on that. Oh god, that I nearly insta-death. Up the cliff, up the cliff. Ow. Oh, the command post is outside. Okay, let me get the health. You little, you son of a bitch. I never said I was good at this game. The problem, honestly, is using the keyboard and mouse. I feel there has to be a way to use controller. Have been for every other freaking game. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? One moment while I try to look up controller support for this freaking game. Battlefront 2, 2005, Steam controller. Oh my god. God damn, I'm going to fucking Reddit to look at this. Okay, it looks like I have to, like, map it all to it, so... Yeah, I just gotta suffer and actually... Not suffer, I just have to get good. I need to get good with this, with mouse and keyboard. That's my only option here. Get good. There. And boom.
We
got
need
it.
Some snipers to pick off some droids and help thin out the CIS forces. Grab a sniper rifle and take out some droids.
All right.
Spider walkers are tearing us to ribbons. get to a CP and switch to the heavy trooper class.
Okay, the screen went black for me right there, which is a problem. Okay, it's black for me just on the... Weird! Selecting heavy trooper made the screen go black. That is so weird. That is rather annoying. And I can't even see where my frickin'... Oh my god, this is killing me right now. Am I able to change the bindings to a controller like this? So what am I doing? Yeah, do that. I'm not gonna bother about locking target. Shifting. That. Jumping. Crouch. Actually, no, crouch can be that. Rolling can be that. Oh, shit, zoom. Oh, this is annoying. We'll make that zoom. Yeah, because I want that to be my... That can be my zoom. So crouch currently has nothing. Down. Why not? Just down. Reload can be square, I guess. Enter and use. Actually, I want to make that triangle. Oh, did I not put triangles on anything? Cool. That's still the same. Oh my god, I cannot believe I have to do it this way. I have to open my damn stream just to see where the frickin' cursor is.
A taste of some heavy fire.
Okay, I almost got it. Just give me a second here. Well, that's a problem. Yeah, this is a bitch and a half. Unless I want to use... Now I can't stop moving backwards. yeah, look right, left, up, down. That accept, that decline didn't undo what I already did it? Did not, good. Oh no, it undid these. It undid jump. Okay, so let's fix that. Jump. Roll. So, accepting, I'm just gonna have to use the mouse then. For something, I don't. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use the mouse. Which is annoying. Man, this is really not set up for this. Well, it's a little better. It's annoying that I'm gonna keep moving. Either that or there's drift in my controller. Which there might be. Let's see what happens when I plug in my other one. Not the mouse interfering, it's just straight up my controllers.
Master Windu has arrived on the battlefield. A lightsaber will come in handy against these droids.
Okay, you
Let's
know
knock down the CIS reinforcements a bit.
You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna put it all back to default. Even though now I'm completely blind. There we go. Well, that didn't last long. I'm gonna look that up real quick. So this is gonna be semi-troubleshooting today, I guess. Black screen glitch. Wrong one. No, that's not it. Discord overlay? That might be it, okay. Yeah, that was it. Discord overlay. Okay, there is a way for me to block in this game with lightsaber characters. I just, I can't figure it out. There's no way it's gonna say. Will it say it in the options? Yes, it will actually. Mouse button 3. Okay. Oh, okay. So mouse wheel click. Makes sense. That's better.
Good job. May the force be with you.
All right. After a whole bunch of fucking around, I think we got it.
Incredibly, the 501st survived the crucible of Geonosis. Emerging battle-hardened and ready for whatever the war would throw at us.
I didn't do too good. I died 7 times. This guy, what, headshotted one person? I went on a killing spree at one point, and I was public enemy number one. Alright. So that was training, and that was the start of the... technically the start of the campaign, because the rest of it is just like that. So we're gonna continue on from there. And get into the next one, and hope I don't fail miserably. And copyright music. Yep, this is music. This is Star Wars music. This is Star Wars. Yep. This is gonna get either muted or DMCA to hell. One of the two. Whatever. I expect it. It's fucking Star Wars. I can at least read this shit out. Fall of the Old Republic. A shadow looms over the Republic. The Clone Wars have torn a rift across the galaxy, its populace weak in allegiance and resolve. Can you go any faster? Supreme Chancellor Palpatine has commissioned an elite division of the Clone Troopers, the 501st Legion, to vanquish the Separatist threat once and for all. Their unwavering loyalty to the Chancellor, combined with the Republic's desperation to see an end to the war, has set the stage for the execution of Palpatine's ultimate plan. Braving the frigid world of Mygeedo, the 501st joins Jedi Master Ki-Adi Mundi for the first of many crucial battles destined to shape the fate of the galaxy. Yeah, that was a thing. I think it only does it at the beginning of this one. So I don't have to worry about, you know, the straight-up Star Wars theme playing all the time. There we go. Mygeedo, amongst the ruins. A powerful energy source must be acquired from the CIS manufacturing plant. General Ki-Adi Mundi is leading the attack on the CIS manufacturing planet of Mygeedo, and I can't read that fast enough.
In the waning months of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Mygeedo, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Mygeedan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings, and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on until it was far too late.
Ominous. Okay, I can't do that, you, so I'll just be trooper.
All right, men. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform. If we can take it down, production facilities in the area will grind to a halt. Let's move them out. The enemy's forward command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on.
Let's turn this place into a scrap pile.
Oh, those don't get damaged at all. Alright, I'm running. Oh, I think I might have actually reset the sensitivity. Let's see. Oh yeah, 100% did. I'm gonna bring you to about 30. Or 29, whatever. That's much better. Also, how do I roll? Like this. Alt, okay.
Well done, man. Now we need to make some space for General Mundi to land. Take out those turrets and clear the deck.
Yeah. Son of a bitch. Motherfucker hit me with the wrist rockets. for you to do something?
One more to go. Listen up, man. Before we can begin our assault on the energy collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Alright. Ki-Adi Mundi is me. I am a Jedi.
Capture the CP. Will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
Yep.
Listen up. Before we can begin our assault on the SEP's energy collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricade. So load up and move out.
Watch for turrets. Incoming!
Take down the core shield by destroying the generator.
Oh, Mundi's down. Just regular-ass clone trooper. Oh, I have 97 troops, and I'm all the way back here. Fuck, I gotta remember to pick my command posts. There. Really? Fucking Christ. There, that's better.
Was it something I said? We've got droids! Incoming! Watch those wrist rockets! They're flanking us!
I'm getting my ass kicked! I'ma just fly.
The shields are down. Let's take out the core.
Okay. Oh, not a droidica. Oh, now it's gone. Damn it.
Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge. Now take the crystals back to the dropship.
Running! I don't get to use my jetpack anymore because I'm, you know, holding something. Yeah, let's go this way. There's a lot of shit happening right now. Just gotta dodge it all. My main gun is out of ammo, so I gotta go with just a pistol.
I can see the drop ship.
That's it. Just along the sides. There it is.
Nicely done, Jedi.
Let me on!
Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
Alright, not bad. Kinda. I mean, it did kinda suck.
The success of the mission on Megiddo was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled. And if they could be fooled, they could be killed.
Ooh, even more ominous. Okay. God, there's even personal stats. That's a thing. Yeah. We gonna hit save. Brawn, yes, brawn. So I have the option to bypass this mission and a few missions. I'm not going to because this was Battlefront, one of Battlefront 2's biggest features. Space battles. A desperate rescue. I forgot to read the other part. I'm not going to be able to read that in time because this rolls too fast.
As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
We'll go with the Marine.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you. Incoming fighters, take them out.
Oh. Space controls are inverted. Hell no. Hell no. Do not invert that shit. That's better. Sorta.
Track that pride fighter.
I immediately got shot down. Good job, me.
Victor Echo 1-2, come in, repeat. Victor Echo 1-2.
You picked up a bomber.
Yeah, I'm gonna get shot down a lot, I'm gonna tell you that right now.
This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Wow. Getting my ass handed to me.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
This is why I'm not primarily a space pilot, I guess. Really? Still got two more to go? There's no bombers. One more.
Attention, Victor Echo 1-2. Come in. Repeat. Victor Echo 1-2.
Oh, he just crashed into my own ship. Okay. Whatever, dude. What hit me?
Ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
Okay.
Bomber incoming. Repeat. Bomber incoming.
No, Marine, that's mine. Hehe.
Attack that bomber!
There.
We've got fire!
Pilots, focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible.
Kicked him out. Ow! You rolled into me! There.
Well done. Now that they're in disarray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
Okay.
Use rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Piss off, Marine. This is totally, optional, but it's gonna save me a lot of time and effort later getting off this ship.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
Damn it. Well, getting back on is going to be a lot easier now. Because now I don't have to worry about a lot of their turrets shooting at me from outside. Just beeline it. Right as I get there.
This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Their turret defenses are back online.
They fixed them? Oh my god, they have nothing better to do? That's actually really annoying. Okay. I said, just blow it up. Take out their cooling. Oh my god.
Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Well, I gotta come back in my thing anyway. This is a lot harder to do than I thought it would be.
Well done, gents. With flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory.
Take down that scout!
Okay, cool. Good lord. Knowing what missions are going to be coming, this is going to be more and more annoying.
After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.
Right. God, I'm sucking ass at this game. Yeah, save over that. You know, I'm gonna... Yeah. I gotta be right back. I'm gonna try to get something to drink quick. So, I'll be right back. And I'm back. Alright. So here we go. Felucia, Heart of Darkness. The droid presence here threatens the Republic cause. They must be destroyed.
It's been said that the 501st got the best of the war. We also got the worst. Aunt Felucia, the Seps dug their metal heels into the muck of that alien hellhole and dared the Republic to come in after them. So we did. Only to be met with the month after month of flesh-eating diseases, shrieking nocturnal predators, and other sights that haunt me to this day. Cut off and for all we knew, abandoned by our superiors, our only hope was Aayla Secuda, our Jedi commander. Without her iron will, none of us would have come out of that mess with our sanity or our lives. When her death came, I hope it was quick. She earned that much.
Oof.
Our Ford unit is under attack by some kind of creatures. Get up there and give them some support.
What is that thing?
This ATTE is out of commission.
Movement to the north!
Here they come. Wipe out these creatures before they rip our unit apart.
Friendly fire!
Yeah. It's fucking accolades. That's it. Focus on me. Focus on me. Now you're dead.
Try not to waste this soldier under that heat.
Son of a bitch. Die.
Things are tough to take down. Two more to go.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god. Nope, can't do it yet. There's two more.
Nice work, just one more. CIS units have been detected moving in this direction. Defend the ATTE until Jedi Master Secuda arrives.
Hey, guess what? This is a strat I learned you can do. Just be an engineer and continually heal it. Just have to survive for like a little over a minute and a half. That's kind of boring, so I'll just get in there with my shotgun. We're fine. We good. We're fine.
One shot, one kill. Take out that super.
Six, five, four, three, two, one, clear.
Ayla Secuda has landed. A Republic gunship crashed in the brush near here. Acquire its power cell and bring it back to reactivate the ATTE.
Easy.
Nice work. The ATTE has been reactivated. The CIS offensive is being mounted from the fungal tree to the south. Advance on their base of operations there and take out their primary defense turrets.
See what I mean by there's actually objectives?
Nice work. The Separatists' assault on Volusia has been severely crippled. We have them on the run.
That was nice and short.
When the 501st was finally rotated out of Volusia, Ayla Secuda made a point of seeing us off personally, calling us the bravest soldiers she had ever seen. It's a good thing we were wearing helmets, because none of us could bear to look her in the eye.
Ooh. I didn't even click anything. I just dropped my thing down. Weird. Alright. Save. Alright. Another space mission, which is probably gonna be hard as fuck to deal with. Maybe. Most likely. We'll see. Kashyyyk, first line of defense. CIS blockade of the Wookiee homeworld must be broken by any means necessary. Alright.
When the Separatists' invasion of Kashyyyk caught the Republic flat-footed, a detachment of the 501st was sent in to stop the bleeding until reinforcements could arrive. Was a textbook suicide mission, and we knew it. As we fought our way into Kashyyyk's atmosphere, most of us believed that the only way we'd be getting off this planet was in a body bag.
Oof. Be lucky if there are any body to put
clear
in the bag.
Hangar area. Repeat, clear the hangar area.
The droids have put up a blockade around Kashyyyk. If we're
no,
going
no,
to punch
no,
through,
no, no,
we'll
no,
need
no,
to weaken
no,
their
no.
forces.
Haha, mine now, bitch.
Focus your attacks on their support ships.
Can I stop being butt-fucked by turrets? Don't leave!
Right behind you.
Don't go! They should at least take you out of the town first. Yeah, I know, right? Hey, Brozart, how's it going, buddy? frickin' auto turrets just shred Victor you immediately.
Come in. Repeat. Victor Echo 1-2.
The Ghost had a tornado warning last night. That was scary. Yeesh.
Copy that.
Clearly, because you said it was last night, it's all over now, so good. I'm glad you're alright. There, that's down. Of course, it's right behind it. And of course, I have fucking reinforcements on this map too, which sucks.
Shields. Take out those heavy turrets.
Tri-fighter, on your tail!
Of course I'm out of fucking bombs right now.
One more.
Alright. Fucking Christ. Give me that V-Wing. Okay.
Well done, pilot. Head back to the hangar for your next objective.
Okay. Let's see if I can get back alive. Just turn around before I land. Just because if I don't and then get out of my ship, one of these fuckers will hop in and then immediately fly straight into the wall.
Pilot, we need you to take an LAAT into the enemy hangar, land it, and destroy the ship's internal systems.
You picked up a fighter.
How do I call people into this thing? So I got a boost, then take off, trick. Immolumer, huh? What in the mother of fuck was that last one? What that other one? Ammo man, whatever.
All hands to battle station. Repeat, all hands to battle station.
How do I make people want to get in? That is a thing I can do. How do I make them get in? Roll, lock, view, reload, exit starfighter, next position, previous position. Pitch, roll, increase, decrease, turning, pitching, accept, decline, player list, chat, team chat, squad commands. Okay, squad commands is probably it. Let's just go. I just need to make it there. That's all I gotta do.
All hands to hangar area. Repeat, all hands to hangar area.
Tri-fighter, after him.
Okay. I landed. Do they want me to land in this fucking specific spot? It wants me to land in that specific spot. I landed an LAAT in here. know what it wants me to do here. I've clearly landed the fucking ship. Let me try it again then. Also, this thing turns for absolute shit. Like, now the objective's complete and I fucking died.
Troopers, make your way to their critical systems and destroy their fuel and life support systems.
Attention. Wait for it to come back. You knew that was gonna happen? Yeah, of course it was gonna happen. It'll let me complete the objective and then die. Like, whatever. Let me just get this fucker back over here so then I can spawn inside their base. I can be in their base, killing all their dudes. Alright, now I gotta blow up this shit. Oh, I'm fuck it and just throw that into the wall. Piss off, droids. Still reloading. Okay. Ugh. That's fine. That's fine. It's all good. I can now spawn inside the ship. As can my other guys, so I'm not alone, but oh my god, I only got 14 fucking reinforcements left. I need to make this count. And not die all the time.
Right behind you.
Oh my god. I guess so. I'd probably do a lot better if I wasn't using fucking keyboard and mouse.
Oh shit!
Thanks, Brozart. Yes. Very oh shit right now. Oh god, there's only six of us left.
Watch your crying. We're running out of reinforcements.
Oh, I hate this so much.
Enemy bombers are incoming. Repeat. Enemy bombers.
Why are you in their turrets? Okay, that's one. Back to. There we go.
Mission pilot. Grab the enemy's battle plan holocron and bring it back to our hangar.
Attention all pilots. Attention all pilots. Prepare for assault.
Yeah, I mean it did. Also, I lost.
I'll fix this turret up right.
I lost, but also won because I died right as I completed the objective. That's annoying. I didn't waste so much goddamn time just landing that fucking ship. Probably would have been fine. I don't care about the journal now, because I already heard it.
Bomber incoming. Repeat, bomber incoming.
The droids have put up a blockade around Kashyyyk.
So I gotta do all that again.
We'll need to weaken their forces. Pilots, focus your attacks on their support ships.
I can kind of see why people can would want to bypass this. Why the option is there, because space battles can be very unforgiving.
Not
looking forward to this afternoon. Last night's storm brought a heat wave with it. Ooh. Gross.
You picked up a bomber.
Ouch, that's hot. How am I still alive? I'm not questioning it. Yeah, that's... Ugh. I'm comfy at like 28, usually. So in the 40s is just hell no. Bombs.
One more.
Alright, good. Well, hello there, Obi-Wan. Welcome in. How you doing?
Their ship guns are pounding our shields. Take out those heavy turrets.
Of course. I die before I can finish it off. Okay. That's fine.
Attention. Victor Echo 1-2. Come in. Repeat. Victor Echo 1-2.
Screw off, pilot. This is mine.
Well done, pilot. Head back to the hangar for your next objective.
Yeah, back to the hangar to land an LAAT. And maybe not die on the way. That'd be nice. Okay. Man, turn it around so some dumbass doesn't just fly this directly into the wall.
This is not a drill.
Pilot, we need you to take an LAAT into the enemy hangar, land it, and destroy the ship's internal systems.
I love the LAATs. I like these things. They're cool. Good old space gunship helicopter thingy. Hey, guess what? It didn't. So let's try this. I'll go out the back. And then come in from behind. And my god, this is the slowest fucking turning ever. Though I think it's because my mouse sensitivity's down. But oh well. There we go.
All right, troopers, make your way to their critical systems and destroy their fuel and life support systems.
It recognized it that time. There's a bunch of bullshit, but hey, it recognized it that time. I don't think so, because I didn't come out through that side the first time I tried, you know, before I failed the mission. I just left and then came back in. And that seemed to do it. Alright, auto turrets down on the outside, not the inside.
Oh,
I'ma die. My god, there's just so fucking many. I mean, I know it's their ship, but come on. It's a bit ridiculous. Animist. It's okay, though. It's okay. At least I have a lot of fucking, units now. And I'm mostly done. Actually, let's keep the gun out. I am not a keyboard and mouse player. I am a controller player. But mapping it to a controller did not work so well. There was a lot of drift for some reason.
Command has an easy mission, pilot. Grab the enemy's battle plan holocron and bring it back to our hangar.
Yeah, so just if I was staying still, I would like slightly start moving. Like in one direction, like a very slow. There's no fucking analog with key, so I can't even do the slow walk that it was doing. This was originally designed for consoles. Oh god. There's just so many fucking things here. Like my, I have to blow them up with a rocket. Yeah, and you have to manually map it. I can have the controller plugged in to start, but no, I have to manually map this shit. Give me that holocron. Now I gotta get out of here without dying. Yeah, I'm very annoyed at that. I mean, I do also have this game on, Xbox, but I don't want to pull my Xbox out just to play this. Hey, this is pre-EA, man. This was Pandemic and, LucasArts just themselves. Alright, I got the holocron. I can get back into my ship without dying. That'd be nice.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
I don't think they published this one.
Well done, man. Now let's get down there and liberate Kashyyyk.
Only in Japan? Weird.
As the 501st finally broke through the Sept blockade over Kashyyyk, I took a long look back at the battle that continued to rage over the planet, and wondered why so many had to die for a bunch of walking carpets. Then I followed my orders and turned planetward.
This is good old pre-Disney too, so we didn't have the clones turned because they all had a chip in their head, and then it got turned on, so they automatically, you know, went bad. No, in this one, they were just trained. They were just trained. It's like, yeah, on this specific order, you flip. Kashyyyk, a line in the sand. Fortified Wookiee refinery is the last defense against the planetary droid invasion. I would read this, but, you know, it loads too fast. If it was on PC, I could.
When we arrived on Kashyyyk, things were just as bad as we feared. The droids had us outgunned, outmaneuvered, and outmanned by a 5-to-1 margin. What none of us had counted on was the Wookiees. We'd all heard the stories, of course, but we'd never fought next to them. Never seen them rip apart a droid with their bare hands. They were magnificent. Even so, it was still a suicide mission. At least it was until Master Yoda arrived. Then it became a battle. A winnable battle.
I love how just the presence of Yoda can turn the tides.
We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats, no excuses.
So I gotta hold this spot for 3 minutes with only 30 reinforcements. Just great. And they got vehicles. I don't. Oh, never mind. I do have vehicles. There's just fucking Wookiees in them. I died. Yeah, and please let me know if it is too loud. Because I have no idea. I cannot see my volume meters at all. The game, when windowed by Steam, blocks it out entirely. And I can't even move the window. And I don't think the Wookiees count. Oh, yeah, I'm getting that. I don't think the Wookiees count as part of my reinforcements, so that kind of helps. Take my chain gun! Okay, if I can get my chain gun to rev back up. Jet trooper now. No.
They're coming around! Battle droid! I'm on them! Target that spider droid!
Damn it.
Battle droid! Take him down!
We are dangerously close to running out of reinforcements.
Oh god! That is dangerously close.
That spider is going down. Knock it off.
We've lost the beachhead.
Well, I lost. Yay. Maybe Thursday I will just pull out the frickin' Xbox. So I can have an easier time. Yeah, we're gonna try that again. This one's gonna be a problem. I can tell you that right now.
This is it, men. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats. No excuses.
Roger that. Someone take out that buzzer. They've sent in the supers. Battle droid, knock him down!
This is going so poorly. As always. It's hit by something. Just have to not let that be taken. I don't think my guys can... Yeah, my guys can't take command posts. So it's all up to me. Oh my fucking god. Why do I keep spawning away from it? I'm an idiot. I need to spawn at my command post. 45 seconds and I'm fine. Thanks for the follow. Not sure how to pronounce your name. Sorry. I can also barely see it right now. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Freedom.
Protect the Wookiee base.
How'd you get here?
Right behind you.
Alright, I gotta do the another strategy here.
We must defend the oil refinery at all costs. If we don't, this whole place is going to blow.
The strategy is keep this winch from being broken so that this wall doesn't open and stuff gets in. Hey, how's it going?
They've breached the sea wall.
Shit.
Brace yourself.
That was fast. Get down there. I hate keyboard and mouse. Aha, the wall's open back again. Yeah, welcome in, hope your day's going well.
The sea wall. Brace yourselves.
Good Christ. Okay, if there's droids around this thing, I need to, you know, kill them now. Okay. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. Whoa. Whoa. We're getting a little busy over here. We're fine. God,
they've breached the sea wall.
No, they haven't. No, they haven't. No, they haven't. Take that, bitch. Damn it. No, they haven't. One more minute, and it's free. I'm good. God almighty. I hate this mission. Well, God almighty. This is a clusterfuck.
They've breached the sea wall. Brace yourselves.
They have not breached it. The door is closed. Okay, 20 seconds and we should be fine. I don't think there's anything. Can you guys just not be back there and actually do something useful? Like, oh, I don't know, be at the front where all the fighting is. There we go.
Way to hold them back, man. Now let's push forward and send them packing.
Proud I am. Just stand by Wookiees in their hour of need.
They've breached the sea wall. Brace yourselves.
That's fine. I am Yoda. Taking your command post. I see you up there. You're not clever. Okay, I gotta recapture everything. That's okay. It's okay, Yoda did a lot of work. I can do the rest. Maybe. Gotta recapture everyone. Oh my god. Well, Yoda's gone. Hey, Nick, how's it going? Better than the newer versions? I mean, I prefer this one more, mostly for nostalgia, I would say. Better. Oh, I know, right? I got into a Star Wars mood, so instead of Dark Souls, I figured, let's play the original Battlefront. Oh, Battlefront 2, I mean. Original Battlefront's okay, just 2 is so much better. Motherfucker just sniped me out of the air. Just give me a regular clone trooper. I got 15 troops left. Wonderful.
This isn't a beach, this is a bathtub.
Thank you, Nick. Come on. Piss off, droids. This is mine now. Fucking really? Ugh. Not having a goddamn vehicle to get back here quickly is really killing my momentum here. Jesus Christ. This isn't a beach! Get shot! You're gonna friggin' jinx me now here, Nick. Okay. Oh, fuck off! There we go.
Great work, troops. Kashyyyk lives to fight another day.
Even though I'm in the middle of being murdered. Alright, cool. We good.
With the timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we'd return as conquerors.
Okay, cool. I died 16 times. Jesus Christ. I'm bad. And then we had Order 66. We're almost there. Almost. All right, Utapau.
In our bones, we knew the war was almost over. The galaxy held its breath, waiting to see which side would make the final daring move. As fortune would have it, the Republic moved first. After the Chancellor informed the Jedi Council that General Grievous and the Sept leaders were hiding on Utapau, General Kenobi gathered an army large enough to capture three star systems. When the orders reached the 501st, our morale soared. For better or worse, this would be the beginning of the end.
I absolutely love how ominous it is.
Southwest of your position. Assault that command post. Capture the CP will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
I love how down this journal is. Because obviously it was made after the fact. I was like, yeah, this is a victory, but, you know, there's that little twinge of something happened. Something big that changed everything forever.
There is a CP further down the highway. Clear any enemies on the highway and secure the area.
Also, damn, Kenobi gathered an army large enough to capture three star systems, yet I've only got 18 fucking people. And then we had cake. Oh god, there's just a sniper right there. What flavor? Pain. That's what flavored cake. Pain.
Well done. Now secure Hangar 10, and we'll send in a dropship to back you up. General Obi-Wan has landed on this level. He should be able to help you troopers quite a bit.
Capture it. And on the backswing! On the backswing!
This is going better than I expected.
Okay.
are stationed in Hangar 10. Take him out before he wipes out our forces.
The force will be with you. Always.
Grievous is retreating. Well done. There's some AA guns in Hangar 10 that are causing our flyboys quite a bit of trouble. They need you to destroy those guns. Then they're gonna land the heavy support units.
That always seems to happen. I kill Grievous, and he kills me at the same time. Of course I can't jump through that.
Nice work. Destroy the other gun and Hangar 10 will be ours. Stand by for heavy support unit, soldier. Tanks are incoming. Now, soldier, destroy that energy tower.
There's an energy tower? Oh, yeah. Red Velvet. Yeah, Nick, that always happens. I always end up fucking dying after fighting Grievous. Like, immediately. Can I get this thing's health at some point? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, almost there. One more rocket ought to do it. Or not. Fine, I'll shoot it! There!
For the Republic, we are victorious.
They're also really short, these missions, too. They can be very short. They're not long and drawn out.
With the death of General Grievous at the hands of General Kenobi, the Utapau raid had broken the back of the Separatists. Under normal circumstances, it would have been a time for celebration. But our next orders put paid to those thoughts.
Alright. I'm gonna make this the last mission I do for today. Coruscant, Nightfall. The corrupt Jedi Order must be wiped out. By Order 66 of the New Galactic Emperor.
What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down, and not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
There we go.
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
Jedi! 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 Ah! Yeah, this is always a hard part. Getting there. Jedi can block literally all of our shots. And they got help from this supposed security force. So I got ship being shot at- we have ship being shot at us too at the same time. Oh, you guys just spawned in as I walked into the room. Fuck off. Execute Order 67. Breakdance. There. The best I can do for a breakdance. I'm stuck on the geography here. Just gotta capture, and not be frickin' killed immediately. Die. Thank you. Yeah, bugger off. Execute Order 69. Nice. Come on. There we go. That was close.
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's holo box in direct defiance of command. Stop them.
They're all over. They're coming around.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi holo box.
Sweet Mother Teresa on the hood of a Mercedes Benz. You sound like a majestic fucking eagle.
Oh, this is annoying. Fuck me. Right? This is bad. Wow, a single bookcase is left, and it's almost dead, and I don't have a command post nearby. I would switch to a fucking engineer and be repairing this son of a bitch. But whatever. 1 minute. 1 minute and we're good. Just need one of these things to survive. Jedi, no! Oh, that's annoying. We're gonna try that again. Maybe I won't fail. As much as I did, I'll just immediately go to engineer. Because guess what? Shotgun works really good against lightsabers. Shockingly.
We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the council chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
Also, I think I glitched it because this is just the menu music playing still. You see, the key to killing Jedi is you treat them like zombies. You gotta hit them with a shotgun. If I can, you know, fucking get in there. Only 7 of us left. Yeah, well, a lot of zombies have powers nowadays. No zombie is just a shambling, you know, corpse. Now they can do a lot of crazy shit. So, yeah. That's what I'm going with. And have laser swords? Okay, fair. I don't see any zombies with laser swords, but that's besides the point. Alright, to the library!
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's holo box in direct defiance of command. Stop them!
Alright.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi holo books.
I just have to keep one bookcase alive.
For at least 2 minutes, Command can scan the contents of the library.
Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, they're not good. Oh, there is a command post in the fucking library. I gotta repair this one, because why not? Well, there's a single bookcase left again. Why destroy your own books? If anything, take the books and run away with it, or have clones and Anakin destroy them. Well, I mean, they're holo books. They're basically, you know, weird stuff.
Your next objectives are a pair of holocrons, rumored to contain the sum of Sith and Jedi knowledge. The first one is located on the comm room. Retrieve it and bring it to the veranda.
It's basically just a giant server. That's what the holo book things are. They're basically big-ass servers. Oh, it's this way. Damn it. So we're trying to stop them from destroying them so, you know, we can see what random-ass knowledge they've apparently gained. Because I guess the Jedi have a bunch of shit they're not sharing with everyone. What a shock. The Jedi don't give people anything. I did not know the Jedi actually, had regenerating health. So yeah, in these holo books, they could have locations of, secret Jedi, lookout areas, or hideaways. Which they could use to find more and kill more. Because they're traitors, right? Run.
There he is, near the Star Chamber. You must defeat this Jedi and bring this holocron to the veranda drop-off point.
I am now Anakin. With a hood and cape. That was easy.
The Force is strong with me.
Or the Force is weak with all these other fuckers. Oops. That was my own guy.
Excellent progress. With the last of the holocrons secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire. Let them bear witness to the...
Okay, Anakin's down. That's fine, though. It's just two Jedi Masters left, and they're gonna get a shotgun to the face. But I got a lightsaber to the face. Let's try again. Okay, that's one more to go. Of course, he's all the way over there. I gotta hunt this fucker down. There we go.
New Emperor will be pleased. Primary mission objectives complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured.
Yep. Alright, there we go. There's Order 66.
With the fall of Coruscant and the elimination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era, an era of order and peace.
Death Star! Okay, fuck it. I'll let that play. I'll let this play just so we know what we're going to be starting with Thursday. Because I don't think I can make this play again. Rise of the Empire. Part 2, technically. We just did part 1. The Old Republic has fallen. Emperor Palpatine has created a new galactic empire to rule in its place. Darth Vader, Dark Lord of the Sith, has taken command of the elite division of troopers known as the 501st. Now known across the galaxy as Vader's Fist, the 501st strive to establish order in the name of the Galactic Empire. On the once peaceful planet of Naboo, the Emperor orders his newly armored stormtroopers to stifle the seeds of rebellion in a diplomatic manner befitting the new Empire. Yeah, I don't need the rest of that. So I'm just gonna save that here. So I know where we're starting, Thursday. Alright. So that was just kind of fun. Emperor Palpatine, my name is Darth Sidious. No, his name is Sheev. Most unoriginal, like, weirdest name ever. Fucking. Ugh. Emperor Sheev Palpatine, I am the Senate Sidious. That was just kind of a fun little break from stuff like Dark Souls and everything. And it went by fairly quick, the first half. Despite the controllers being a pain in the ass, I'm going to look up to see if someone has a recommended layout for controllers at all, because keyboard and mouse is not great. I'm not, at least not used to it. Regardless, this is still fun. So yeah, I am done for the day. I will be back 10 a.m. on Thursday once again, and we'll more than likely finish off Battlefront 2's campaign. So, thanks everybody for, you know, watching, commenting, and lurking. I do appreciate it very, very much. I hope you all have yourselves a great rest of your day, and I'll see you next time.